Tell me I'm not good. An hour later and we already in a car. Come on now. Don't play with it.
Off to school.
No.
Someone don't want to go to school today, but he's going.
Bye, Mommy.
Bye, Daniel. Have a good day.
I will.
Love you.
I love you too. I love you more.
Love you more.
Listen, the marriage part, this ain't.
Yeah.
Thank you. I was about to say good morning, and it's really nighttime. Good night, guys. I just want to hop on here and say I know I've been MIA, but you girls know the week before your period is the worst. You're cranky, you're moody, you just want to be in a bubble. Like, I'm so annoyed. Every day I wake up annoyed, so forgive me for not vlogging as much and bringing you guys along with me, but I really didn't do much. All I do is go to work and come home, so until Miss PP comes, I'm gonna be cranky. But I just want to say hello. Got my liners in, ready for bed. Did my skincare, that's why I'm looking so glowy. But yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm aggravated for no reason. But yeah, hopefully I'll see you guys tomorrow's Friday. If not, I should definitely see you on Saturday. Because Saturday I might be going out. But until then, bye.
Thank you.